The cost of housing is eating into the paychecks of more Americans. Renters and homeowners can easily drop 40 to 50% of earned income on housing, meaning many of us cannot afford to live where we do. It's become even harder for low-income people to stay afloat and stay in place. For many individuals and families, the following cities are now largely off limits because of high housing prices and wealthier residents moving in. For example, in Los Angeles, a community called Highland Park has been named the number one up-and-coming neighborhood in the country, and it's changing fast. The real estate market is hot, hot, hot. Home sale prices in Highland Park have increased nearly 150% since 2000. Rent prices are going up too. And in the last 7 years, investors have scooped up more than 600 homes in this neighborhood alone. Highland Park, a majority Latino neighborhood, is changing culturally. What other changes will wealth bring to gentrifying cities across America? And where are displaced residents finding homes? Examine the forces behind gentrification up close with the Wealth and Poverty team at Marketplace, on Twitter at MPWealthPoverty, and online at YorkAndFig.com.